Dragos Shahrisadros, Sir Lemri, Wahluk, the Tamil Sanya of Kahukavli. Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to talk about the name of Allah, Al-Muqeet. It is mentioned only once in the Quran and it is translated as the maintainer and the one who has power over everything. It is mentioned in Surah Nisa, Ayat 85. It is said, Allah has power over everything, and Subhanallah, indeed, Allah has the power over all His creation, and He is the one who will give just the right amount of sustenance everyone needs. And when we ask Allah with this great name for our sustenance, we should also remember that Allah knows best what is best for us. Of course, the best sustenance is the halal sustenance and the halal income. But when it comes to what Allah gives us, only He has the knowledge what is best for us. For example, a child may want to eat ice cream every night and the parent will not allow it, but he will not allow it because he doesn't like the child or he wants something bad for the child. On the contrary, the parent wants the best for their children and they know it is not the ice cream, it is the vegetables or the homemade meal and so on. So with Allah is the same. What we want and what we need are two different things. And Allah is always going to give us what we need, inshallah. And He is going to give us whatever He wills, actually, and whatever is best for us. So let's always keep asking Him for the best, and inshallah, we will get it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.